Do I'd like to do is to have him play Billy's son, Billy Nash. Evan, is who you
hey,
didn't find?
I didn't find him. I was coming out of a bar when the secretary for Jerry Kennedy, who was running Bill at the time, asked me to come show him a song. Said we got a new kid who sounds like a young Roy Orbison, and he cut for the Good Times, which I hadn't even demoed. As a matter of fact, my publishing company at the time is still using his record as a demo on that song.
Don't look so sad. I know it's all over, but life goes on, and this whole world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad some time to spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my against the window, and make believe you love me one more time. For the good times, I'll get along. Find another, and I'll be here. Oh, if you should find, oh, you ever need me, don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. When you leave me, lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine.
Like For the Good Times, did you have a feeling when you finished it that was going to be as successful for you as
it became? I thought so.
Really?
But I thought it'd be after I died or something.
Was there
because he cut it before I demoed it, and I thought Bill did a great job on it, and I thought that's my hit. I'm going to break some ice, and it didn't work.
What did that do to you psychologically?
Well, I just resigned myself to being famous after I died. I knew it would be a good song, you know, because it's just the kind of song that everybody sings, you know. Everybody's been through that.
Was that the first song you wrote that you had that feeling about?
No, I thought all my own.
All of
it? But that was the one I thought was, whenever I think of I have one song, I would think of that one. That was before I wrote Bob McGee, though. I guess I think Bob McGee now is my favorite. Hmm. But I think for the good times, it's probably more standard because so many different types of artists do it. Yeah.
It's such a broad song, you know.
Everybody. It's about a broad, man.